Hello, my old school soul food family. Chef Jeffrey back with another video. All right, y'all, this is Friday night cake of the week. Friday night cake of the week. And y'all, look, I don't know what I'm going to title this video, but this is going to be the easiest cake you ever see me make. You remember about a year ago, there's a place called Amazing Cakes here in Houston. That's where I get all my flavorings and little stuff for baking, little doodads and little utensils and things that, you know, for baking cakes and cookies and stuff like that. But they got a cake mix over there. I showed y'all last year and I did a video on it. It was the best cake mix I ever tasted in my life. Now, it tastes like homemade, I'm telling you. They have a cake mix that all bakers, it's like a secret. They don't even keep it in the front. That's how secret it is. You got to know they have it by word of mouth to get it. And they don't serve it. They don't have it in boxes. They go in there and scoop it out. I guess it come in big bags. And they'll give it to you in a bag. I put mine in a Ziploc bag. But you just tell them how many pounds you want. And they'll scoop it up and put it in a bag for you. And that's how they sell it. But I went in there the other day. And I said, y'all got any more? They say they improved it. They say it's even better now. I said, what? He said, yeah, the cake mix now is even better. So I said, oh my God, I need to get some yellow. I need to try it out. If it's gotten any better than it was before, it's on and rocking. So I don't make a lot of cake mixes, y'all, but like I told y'all in the video I did last year, this is the best cake mix I ever tasted. This cake was so moist and fluffy, I could not believe it come from a cake mix. So all it is, y'all, I got a pound of cake mix, which is 3 1/3 cups. If you're doing it by cups, a pound is 3 in weight. It's 3 1/3 cup of cake mix, yellow cake mix. You can use milk or water. I use milk, and you can use butter, melted butter, or oil. Of course, I choose to use oil, and that even make it more moist. That's the word I'm looking for. So anyway, y'all, we gonna get started on this. This is probably the easiest video I ever did for cake. I ain't gotta blend no sugar and butter and all that, none of that. We're gonna pour the milk in here. Put all in here. And that's a cup and a half of milk. Can I tell y'all? And I'll write the ingredients. If you ever go be in Houston and get one this here mix, I'll write all that in the description. And we just gonna blend this together. Y'all, man, how easy is that, right? How easy is this? Man, that's an old school cake mix right there, huh? Plug this thing. I got my bump pan over here. And I'm gonna put a glaze on this one. Last time I didn't put a glaze on it. I'm gonna go fancy with this one. I'm gonna put some icing on top of this one when it come out. Just a regular powdered sugar glaze. We're just gonna pour it in the pan here. Say Amazing Cakes. That's the name of it, y'all. If you're in the Houston area, no, they don't ship, unfortunately. I don't think they ship their cake mix. So if you got somebody in the Houston area, relatives or somebody, if you ever in the Houston area, I'm gonna put their information in the description of the video, y'all. Hey, they are Bel Air and Hillcroft. Right there in Southwest Houston. Been there for years. So anyway, I'm going to cook this off 350 degrees for about 25-30 minutes, just like a regular cake mix. So anyway, we'll be right back. All right, y'all, we are back here. It took about 30 minutes on this. I went on and made a glaze here, y'all. All that is, y'all know, is powdered sugar and milk. I ain't even do a video. I ain't even come back on the video on that. But yeah, I'm gonna have to let this cool completely, of course. I'm gonna flip it out. Matter of fact, I might flip it out in just a second here. Oh, y'all. I'm gonna be right back when it's time to flip it out. Like I said, I just took it out. I got a new cake pan here. I've only used about 3 times, but it definitely look moist. So they say it's better than the other cake mix. They got a new improved. So if it's better than the other one, I'm very looking forward to this. So anyway, we'll be right back. All right, y'all, we're gonna flip this bad boy out. It's still a little warm. I'm gonna just go ahead and flip it out. There we go. Let it sit right there. And let it cool completely. Then we're gonna come back when it actually cool complete. I'm gonna let it cool about an hour. And then I'll come back and we'll put the glaze on there. And then we're gonna cut this thing up and we're gonna see if it's better. If it's better than the original cake mix that they had. I'm looking forward to this because I'm telling y'all, the other one was absolutely amazing. So anyway, I'll be back. All right, y'all, we back here. Look at this here, y'all. Got it glazed on there, sliced up. Feel like good and moist here. But they say it's the new recipe or the new product they got. And they swear that it's better. So I don't know. I remember last year, I think it was almost a year ago, that I did this video on this cake mix. So I'm not a cake mix person, but if it's better than it said it was last time, I'm gonna hang something around for the holidays. That might save me a little time. So going in here, y'all. See that? All right, going in. Oh my goodness, y'all. Wow. It's absolutely wow. Oh my God. This is moist. See how moist that is, y'all? This cake is amazing. It absolutely is amazing, y'all. Look at this. It's so moist. Oh my God. The lady was telling the truth. She really was telling the truth. Oh my God. Let me explain what I'm tasting. For some reason, I'm tasting butter. I didn't put butter in it. I put oil in it. It has a nice buttery vanilla taste and it's airy, but it has texture to it. It's not like airy like there's no texture. There's a texture to this, but it's have an airiness. And when you bite into this cake, it literally melts in your mouth. I don't know what scientific thing they did with it, with the egg product they put in or whatever. Because I can say, I only put milk and oil. She say you could use water, milk. I use milk. And then you can use butter or oil. I use oil. That's it. Absolutely amazing, y'all. If you're in the Houston area, I'm going to put their address in the bottom of this thing. It's amazing cakes. Right off Berlin and Hillcroft, right there in Houston. I don't think they ship out. If you know somebody in the Houston area, if you come down in the Houston area, go get you about 5 pounds. But you have to ask for it. It's not in the front. You can't walk around looking for it on the shelves. You got to say, I want some. They have yellow or they have the white. You sell, I need the yellow cake mix. Or the white cake mix, and they'll ask you how many pounds you want, and you tell them, they'll go back in the back, they'll put it in a little plastic bag, tie it up for you, and weigh it, and that's it. That's how they do it. That's what I'm saying. It's a hidden gem, it's a hidden secret, because if you just walk in the store, you don't know nothing about Amazing Cake, you're walking up through the aisle, you don't see cake mix. You don't know, because that's what the chefs, a lot of the big-time chefs, pastry chefs, bakeries, to make these big cakes and wedding cakes and stuff. This is what they use. I found this out about 15 years ago. This is where they go. This is what they use to make the cake so delicious and moist. So, anyway, this cake is amazing. I'm telling amazing, amazing cakes. What a word for that. No pun intended, but it is. It's amazing. If it wasn't no good, I'd tell y'all. And I'm not a cake mix fan. Y'all know I don't like about cakes. if it's good, it's good. Give the people they do. They doing a good job on this. I don't know what's in it. And I've tasted box cake mixes from the store. I've even made some on camera. It don't taste nothing like this. This is the next level, y'all. So, anyway, let me close this video out. If you like this video, please share, please comment, please subscribe, please follow my other social media accounts, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch TV, Pinterest, and oldschoolsoulfood.com. Remember the hashtag 2023, just show some kindness. Old School Soul Food. Until next time, have a blessed Old School Soul Food day, and I will definitely see y'all in the next video. Y'all have a happy, blessed weekend. Love y'all. Bye.